Imagine prisoners that have spent their entire lives chained deep inside a cave. They have been chained so that they cannot see behind themselves, and they are forced to stare endlessly at the cave wall in front of them.